coming. That's a freaking bald eagle too.
All right. Hold on, don't take off yet. Just wait for brother here. Got F-35s fly over this week. They flew over us because of the Battle of the Bay game.
I don't.
These are the two worst teams. I mean, at least the 49ers showed who was better, but they both suck.
Playing with their substitute
yeah,
quarterback.
Yeah, and yeah. He kicked everybody's ass. Yeah.
Get out.
Be gone.
Taking off.
Gear up. Black up.
Oh, here's a breeze. Okay, come on in. Let's let him land and then we'll do our thing. Follow you.
Flip it.
Oh, you stalled.
Yeah, baby.
Can I come out or you want to wait?
Come on out. We'll be up for a while. Okay. Oh crap, what the hell?
That gyro just makes it.
Following you, I ended up doing some weird shit. I did a tail slide. Unintentionally. Unintentionally. I gotta catch up to you.
And again.
I'll stick with you this time. There we go. Man, I can't even keep up with you today, Frank. Jesus.
Go up to the race, flip it, and then back down.
Time remaining 1 minute.
Woo! A speed! What's wrong? Your ESC's not right?
Yeah, it feels funny.
Mine did too. I think it's just the air.
Think so?
Yeah.
Damn, that was a low pass. And the mix on my thing.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time expired. Gear down.
Okay, Bob, I'm landing. Go ahead.
Landing flaps. Flaps up.
All right, Bob, I'm taxiing back, then you're clear. I'll come back quick. All right, Bob, you're clear. There you go. What'd you do? What the Frank, what the hell are you doing, man?
Taking off once Bob's clear.
I think it's the air, because mine didn't have enough punch either. Feels real sluggish. There you go, that sounds better. Your flaps are down. Are your flaps down? That's why it's going so slow.
They went up.
Oh. Did you leave them down on purpose?
No, I forgot.
Oh, okay. I think the wind keeps changing on us. There we go. Very nice. A little rough. Could have been better. All right, we got to get some proper formation next flight. Dude, what's the deal with that? I'm gonna grind down your missiles. Yeah, no, is that the original servo? Yeah, mine's bad too, because it'll skip a tooth and start, you'll lose all your trim.